The colorful ceremony took place at Yumbe Regional Referral Hospital and was officiated by the association's president, Professor Majid Kajimo. He said they had for long planned to launch a branch in Yumbe, but couldn't because of health professionals in the area were few. Professor Kajimo said the main aim of the association is to have a united community of Muslim health professionals who use Islamic teachings to promote healthy and productive life for all.
You can do a better job than being on your own. This is our vehicle, it's our bus, as it were. People come in, some go out, but it is moving towards Allah, serving Allah, this organization, Imam. So that's what we came up with, to help us, both locally and also internationally.
Dr. Mubarak Nasur, a consultant pediatrician at Yumbe Regional Referral Hospital, was elected the first chairperson of the Yumbe branch.
Remember, Allah was the director we are working for. And that means we should be able to perform the expectation of Allah. Do something as if, even if you are not seen, but Allah will be seeing you. We should live by example. We're going to have our quarterly meetings together, but we'll also have, as a committee, we'll sit every month, maybe. We're going to sit and then we'll come up with a schedule.
To look at most of our sisters and brothers who are here, these are young people who have just joined. Some of them are with the certificates, some of them are with the diplomas, but there's already a government policy of facing certificate level out. If there are any opportunities of scholarships, please, what is in the government is not enough. For example, in the district, we used to have a capacity building grant. This is no more.
The turbulence in the past that Imao branches were experiencing were because the branches believed they were inferior. They believed what's called a project, and sources must come from the nationals.
The responsibility does not start from outside. It starts in you. How you have taken personal commitment.
Elsewhere in Barara, schools have been urged to impart job creation skills in their students. The call was made by the Bishop of Ankole Diocese, Fred Sheldon Mwesigwa. He was officiating at an event at Revival Girls High School and Revival Junior Schools that were founded by Ankole Diocese.
These schools were started on a Christian foundation. And in starting, it was part of the strategic plan of the diocese to emphasize the role of education in solving community problems. And we have made it a point to ensure that the students who come here will be equipped not only with head knowledge, but also with skills and also with values at heart, which transform a human being and make him contribute to society in which they live.
The schools also received a donation of books from the government.
You are back.
I want to thank the foundation bodies. They have done their part. So parents, please also do your part. Talk to your children. Ensure that they have also shared their challenges they have faced during school time so that we can work together as a team, Barara District and the city and the entire Western region and the entire Uganda.
Stories by Adam Gule and Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.